More local news now. The man accused of using brass knuckles when he beat a Greenfield woman and stole her car made his first court appearance today. 18-year-old Corleon Thomas faces a dozen charges in connection with the beating. One of those charges is recklessly endangering safety when he fled from police the day he was arrested.
At noon, you were traveling 105 miles per hour, going on the wrong side of the street. You didn't stop for signs or signals. It could have been a further tragedy than what it already is. Absolutely, you are out of control.
Thomas will be back in court later this month for a preliminary hearing. That's when a judge will decide if there is enough evidence to bring the case to trial.